smoke.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in a warehouse should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay, Francis out. Asshole.
Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
First thing he hears, all kinds of noise in the vents.
Dying here. No way.
Stay awake, jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I need you alive.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that weights has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
There's something up there!
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the job Seeks and Valakid for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
This is all shades of fucked up.
This place looks safe.
Ahem. I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
You shouldn't be here. Polly will require a controlled abort. Please, calm down. Tut.
Transit's here and we're waiting on you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Guys, it's Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators, planning to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for them.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
We're gonna get everyone through this alive. There's no room for pity.
Thank you. offers dominance habitation tower.
Serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, and Seeks and Habitation Suites.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done
Was
us much
you?
Good so far.
Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship? The Anisidora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Ship. Well, ship. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece, Foster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes. Meeks, keep your eyes open. Signal's getting stronger over here.
You said this could be the big one, man. Rumor City salvage worker.
Your guess is as good as mine. Besides, I thought you lived for this stuff.
You never think of the future.
I just worry about what's right in front of me. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. I found a path. Checking it out.
What if you don't come back?
Then you wait some more. One though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it. Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Something big.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Inusidora is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lay here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo. Someone's already been.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting. On my way.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlowe.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the text fire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.